Yes, so if this particular party, Ghana Freedom Party, so most of them need a candidate, that even make the work of the Electoral Commission easier. The Electoral Commission will not necessarily need to regroup the various political parties for any ballot review. All that will happen is that they could probably maintain the Vodafone call image, you know, but tell the presiding officers, you know, at the various police stations, and say, will be a balance of a man or man or a woman in permanent access to the Vodafone. In certain cases, they can even agree with the party agents, you know, so that they can use a black pen. I mean, this is an indelible ink, you know, not only a cross, so if I don't call the end, so that whoever comes, they never cross and sign a ballot paper, their manual.